Well, we see a lot of people come in and they think they essentially can't eat. And one of the big things they think they can't eat is anything containing carbohydrate, which is not true. The key thing that we tend to focus on is, you know, the quality of the carbohydrate that they're consuming. We want to try to help them to make choices to swap out, you know, those high glycemic index carbohydrates or the type that will really raise your blood sugar really high, really fast, to kind of swap them out for the lower glycemic index choices. We also help them to sort of moderate how much carbohydrate they're having and to sort of help them with their consistency and spacing throughout the day. We don't want people skipping whole meals. But we need carbohydrates because it breaks down into glucose after we've digested it, and we use that glucose to create energy in our cells. Without that, that's our sort of primary tap-in. If you don't have glucose from your carbohydrates, your body's going to use other sources for energy, such as your fat stores or protein stores, so your muscles.